A woman escapes injury after her car slams into a West Point house. The crash happened just before 10 this morning on Lundy Lane. The driver tells WCBI she was going to visit a friend when something got stuck and she could not stop the car. Emergency responders were there to secure the scene.